My friend Bookie doesn't always feel too good. So I'm gonna make her feel better. Oh boy, what I like to. Yeah. Is that this book? Yeah! Woof! Yeah, look at my eyes. Look at my eyes. Anyways, my mommy taught me I should never, ever lick a girl behind her ears. She says it's too much fun, because she really likes it, and it leads to other things. And she says it leads to licking down her back. I'm like, Mommy, down your back? She says, yes. And I'm like, then what? She's like, well, you lick down your back into the little small part of your back where girls get tramp stamps. I like tramp stamps. Means you're a tramp and maybe I get me some. And then it leads to the crack. Oh, the almighty crack, where things go in and things go out. And I like to put my tongue in things. Yes, I do. I like being in a crack. My mouth ain't moving right. This motherfucker's got his hand up my back and he can't do shit right. I hope you can fucking hear me, asshole. What I want to do to you, Brooke, I really shouldn't say. But I want to lick you. You know. On your toes! No. I want to put my tongue on your head! Nope. That's where I want to put my tongue at on your book. Right? Right? Fuck you, Fred. I got your mama's balls hanging, you motherfucker. That's fucking right, Fred. I don't need no goddamn computer to make me sound like a fucking knucklehead. I'm a knucklehead talented son of a bitch. Oh, shit. I came. Bye, Bookie. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I got a problem. I don't have a fucking tongue. I bet the guy that's got his hand up my back's got a tongue. Are you here? He's fucking... with a